No, this studio was opened in 1990, then closed in 2003.